my mom, she's calling me a liar just because she wanted the police to hurt me. She's telling to everybody, to the police department, to the government, that I'm a liar. Just for hurts me. For the police and for her to hurt me. And for another healthcare and for others to hurt me. My mom is making the government believe that I'm crazy, that I have schizophrenia, that and that, just for the police who hurts me, the government of United States. My mom, she's my worst enemy. She's She's telling to everybody that I'm dangerous to others sometimes. And sometimes she's telling me she's loving me. Which is a lie that I'm not dangerous to others. I mean, as long as you don't hurt me, it's gonna be okay. As long as you don't lie about me, it's gonna be okay. Because I hate lies. I hate when people lie about me. And my mom, she's giving me sometimes inspiration. Food. And she give me expired food. Like every time I should beg her for food. Like begging her for food. My mom, she's crazy. And she is very bad person. She has hit me with a belt at the age of 7 to 11. And it's true. When I was a child. My mom, she left me with no food in home when I was like 7 or 11, and she's begging me to eat her for stupid food while she's cooking in Romanian style, and I don't like Romanian style food. That's the problem. Because that's nasty! Romanian food is nasty! Romanian style food. And she's telling me to eat the poo-poo from the toilet sometimes. From the bathroom. And I'm not lying. And she's calling me bad names. She's calling me fat, overweight. And she's telling me that I'm ugly. And sometimes she's telling me, "You're beautiful. I love you, sweetheart." And then she's telling me, "You need to lose more weight because you look fat, bitch." This is what she's telling me. Yeah, it's true. I'm very, very serious. And my mom, she's telling me to begging her for food every time when I want to eat out, or when I want to eat something new, or when I want food from Walmart or from Safeway or from Walmart. She doesn't even take me to grocery stores when I need to grocery stores, cause she's gave me expired food many times. And I cannot cook in the stove cause I'm scared if I don't explode the stove. I don't want to open a fire. I do not want to open a fire in the house by accident. I'm scared of the stove. So that's why I don't cook in that much in the stove. So that's why I eat from the restaurants. Because I don't... First of all, I know how to cook food. Yeah, it's true, I know how to cook food. But I'm scared to cook food. She is a very bad woman. She is calling me fat, overweight, ugly, and bitch. Cause it can open a fire, that's why I'm scared of the stove. I don't want to open a fire by accident. I do not want to do that. Nothing on the stove. But for some people can be bad. Cause if you're not careful, the stove can open a fire in the stove very bad and can burn the house. So the stove can be dangerous if you don't know how to manage the stove. Yes, for me it's scary. The real types need. For me it's scary for cook on the stove. Don't tell me to cook on the stove because I'm scared of cooking on the stove because I don't want to open a fire and I don't want to get burned. So I'm scared of the stove. Yeah, I know cooking is important skill, but I cannot cook. I cannot cook the food because I'm scared of the stove. I'm scared of the stove. I repeat again, I'm scared of the stove. That's why I don't cook in food. I'm scared of the fire. I'm scared of the stove and of the fire from the stove. No, they are not fine. For me, are not fine. Because I'm scared of the stove. Can't you understand that I'm scared of the stove? Are you stupid? For not understanding. Don't you know that some people are scared of the stove? Of the fire that can open a fire in the stove? And if you're not careful, then the gas can explode. Or you want me to die? Yeah, I'm scared of fire. But I am scared of the stove. That's the problem. I am scared of the stove. So that's why I begging her to buy me food from Walmart or from Fry's. Her from Walgreens, and she said that to eat whatever it's in home. So I cannot eat whatever what it's in home because I need to cook food and I'm scared of the stove. But you are so mean. Sorry for telling you this. You are so mean because you don't understand me. Try to understand me. I'm scared of the stove. But don't you understand that sometimes the stove can be very dangerous if you're not careful? I'm scared anyway. And I don't want to get burned. By, not even by fire, not even by exploding thing, not even by food. Because can get burned. And I don't want my skin get burned. I want to have nice career, no burns. On my skin. I gonna look ugly if I gonna be on music career in the future. Or how is gonna look at the judges on the court if I wanted to become a superior court judge? They gonna look ugly to me. With the burns on my skin. You know, like in car accident. Bye for right now.